What is your message to a mother and a father sitting out there right now saying we're having to mix things together to kind of create our own formula? When will formula be back on the shelves?
Well, I think what the White House has done here is act very, very quickly. And I think we are going to see some of that stress relieved fairly quickly. Part of this, of course, is people are saying, I'm worried I'm not going to find it. So when they do find it, they're buying a lot.